You're a disgrace to Kung Fu, and if you have any respect for who we are and what we do, you will be gone.
You knew I was trying to get rid of you, yet you stayed.
I stayed. I stayed because every time you threw a brick at my head or said I smelled, it hurt. But it could never hurt more than it did every day of my life just being me.